A Margaritaville resort is coming to Kentucky. Governor Andy Beshear and Campbell County leaders announced the project today. It's expected to create 282 jobs in northern Kentucky. The resort will be located at Newport on the Levee. The full-service hotel will feature 264 rooms, along with a 12th-floor pool with a 5 o'clock somewhere bar and grill overlooking downtown Cincinnati. Should be a great location. Construction is expected to be complete by the fall of 2026.